much. What an honor to be here and to be invited on behalf of all of you parents and grandparents and those who would like to be here who cannot be here, to be among such an impressive group. You know, it's fun to sit up here and to watch the affection that the teachers have for the students. And, you know, the message that I share with them is very straightforward. The solution is in the dialogue. Employers look for excellent technical skills. They also look for excellent communication skills. Now that I really wanted to focus much more into the whole area of strategy and helping improve on negotiated outcomes. The more time we spend on our smartphones and on Facebook, the more we communicate, the less effective we are at face-to-face conversation. So we need to remember that everyone who was ever at all successful were successful because they served others. Career development research proves that the most successful people are those who do what they love and they love what they do. And when Miss Isaac, shortly after this photograph was taken, approached me in